Hello everyone, it's Jonathan here, founder of Driving Academy, and today I'm going to be answering the question, is it worth commuting to be a student here at Driving Academy? So here at Driving Academy, we always have new classes starting every single week, and that being said, we have a lot of new students coming in every single week into our program. Now, sometimes they say, hey, I have to drive an hour to get to you guys, is it going to be worth it for me? Or maybe I'm coming from a different state, I'm coming from Pennsylvania, I'm coming from New York, is it still worth coming to you guys? So now, at the end of the day, the choice is going to be yours. My answer is yes, it's always going to be worth it, simply because I know what else is out there. There's other schools out there that don't even come close to what we can provide for you, and I'm going to explain that to you right now. So just to kind of give you some perspective, when you're saying, hey, is it worth commuting an hour to come to you? We have people who drive all the way from Boston sometimes just to come to our training program. That's a 6-hour drive for them. We have people fly from Alaska and from Hawaii just to come to our training school. So if they're willing to make that investment, pay for their own airfare, pay for their hotel while they're staying here, is it worth for you to drive an hour of your time to come to the best driving school in the entire country? That's a decision for you to make. Many people have made that decision and they're super, super happy that they did. So this is exactly the reasons why you should do that. And at the end of the day, it's your choice. So the first thing that you should do is actually take a drive down here. If you just kind of did Google Maps, you want to come down here, you want to actually do a school tour, you're going to sit with one of our team members here and they'll walk you through the entire process. During the school tour itself, you're going to see all the cool features that we have to offer all of our students. One of the cool things is our scheduling. So we are open up 7 days a week. So I know that you're probably working either full-time or part-time right now, and you want to come to school to better your life without quitting your job. So the cool thing about coming to our school and the reason why it's worth commuting is we have classes that are super, super flexible. Like I said, you can start 8 o'clock in the morning, 1 o'clock in the afternoon, or 5 o'clock at night, and you can be here for a 4-hour day. Or maybe you're off one day and you can just want to bang out a whole 8-hour day, you can do that too. When it comes to flexibility, we are probably the best around and we're open up 7 days a week, like I said. The other cool thing about us is our payment plans. So we offer different types of payment plans available. All you need to get started is $500 down, then we can work out a payment plan for the rest. Everything would have to be paid in full before you actually finish your CDL training here with us, right? And then the other thing would be the fact that we're a one-stop shop. So once you have your CDL permit, and if you need help with that, we can actually help you out in our classroom as well. Then from there, we can actually do the training and we can actually take it to the CDL road test. A lot of other schools out there are not certified third-party examiners, which means that you're gonna have to do the training with the school, then you're gonna have to wait a long time to go for the CDL road test at a DMV. With us, we can kind of control the whole process and we make the whole waiting period a whole a lot smaller than you would if you were just going to go to DMV normally. And the other cool thing is if you do need help to get your CDL permit and you do have to commute, you can actually do that entire training at home with our online training course. So we try to make it as simple and as flexible as possible, so then you can do the least amount of traveling that you need to do and still get the results that you're after. So if you are interested in getting a CDL license, and if we're like an hour drive, 2 hours, 3 hours, whatever it is, I guarantee you that it's still worth it, because the last and best option that we have is our guaranteed training courses. So we're probably the only school around that can actually guarantee that you walk away with a CDL license. Now, we're not going to do anything funny. We're not going to kind of take the test for you or anything like that. You're actually going to take the entire test, but if you fail for whatever reason, we're going to keep taking you to the test until you pass, and you don't have to pay us anything extra. That's right. That's our big offer. You're going to pay one price, and as long as you don't give up on yourself, you're going to keep going for the test until you pass at no extra cost to you. So if you are interested in learning more about our program or you want to come on down for a school tour, give us a call, 908-525-3609, or check out the virtual school tour at cdldrivingacademy.com/tour. Again, cdldrivingacademy.com/tour. Thanks. Have a fantastic day. Hey, thank you so much for watching this video. If you like it, make sure you hit that like button. Also, subscribe to our channel. It's really going to help us out. Click on that button. And if you want to continue yourself on your road to freedom, here's more videos to watch. There's endless amounts. Hopefully, we get to see each other one day very soon. Thanks.